The idea is that this is small stuff, not big stuff.
This is very... This is a cash-strapped Britain in early 72 facing unbelievable problems on every front. You know, we really felt ourselves going down the tube. We had industrial unrest on a colossal problem. We had sort of thick-headed management. We had energy crises, one after the other. In Edward Heath's premiership, 70 to 74, right. We had five states of emergency where the government took to itself emergency powers, because the whole fabric seemed to be unwinding.
In Egypt today, they changed the constitution.
Yeah. Looking at Egypt, I'd say we were fine compared to Egypt.
Oh. Here's what you have Timothy Garton Ash quoting as saying in the epigraph. If only I had met on this search a single, clearly evil person.
Yes, this is from... Tim Gartnash's book, The File, about discovering his own Stasi file.
Yeah.
Yes, what intrigues me about this remark, right at the end of his wonderful book, is that an awful lots of ordinary, not particularly bad, not heroically good people can do terrible things within a bad system. So someone like my heroine, Serena, can fall in love with a man who falls in love with her, and systematically tell him endless lies about who she is and what she's doing, exactly, because it's too late to get out of it.
Yeah, that's exactly
and
exactly
it's
right.
How systems can make people behave really badly. So there'd be all kinds of husbands informing on wives inside the old East German system in order to keep their children in their university place. It led to terrible, terrible divorces and rows post 89, when the wall came down and people started to read their files and find out that their lover, their husband, was informing on them, or their best friend. But it didn't take evil.
Yeah.
The system was evil.
Join us online at charlierose.com.